Alright guys, so we got a review on the Gorilla Tube for iPhone. This is a carbon fiber case, so the carbon fiber edition. They are located in Germany. So I guess that's where they're located at. This is Gorilla case is right there, so Germany. And one thing I like about the packaging is very nice. I like the packaging a lot. They really went to detail. They even put a box. And there is the carbon fiber and the case, so you get a preview like that. Right here, it tells you to open here, so that's where I'm going to open it. You don't really have to open it there, but there you go. So it says Gorilla Cases right here too. And right here it says Gorilla 2 for iPhone 3G. This is our nice material. It's like, it pops out the letters, so my camera might not catch that, but whatever. Let's get in it. So, there's a case. And, one second. There's nothing else in here. I thought there were going to be something else when I unboxed it by myself. I thought there was going to be something else in there, but there wasn't. So, there you go. So, here's the Gorilla Tube. So, as you can tell, it's a carbon fiber case. And it's just a tube. I don't see me using this case. It is a good case to have. I'm just saying that. Let me just put the iPhone in it so you guys can see it. The iPhone just slides in just like that. Let me just slide it in. And it slides in. And that's it. But in order to, let me just take that off. In order to take it off, if you're outside or you're walking in the streets, or just, you know, whatever, partying, whatever, you're gonna have to take out the iPhone like this, with this pull tab right here. And just, to me, to do that all the time, just to keep taking it out and in, and then you're gonna have to use the pull tab, it gets annoying. But it is fancy, so maybe in a party you can use it, I don't know. But I don't see me using this case, so. It's a metal case. It feels metal, so let me take the iPhone out so you guys can see it. So you can see the inside material is made out of felt or a suede material. The only thing that I didn't like about this case is that this is what's holding the iPhone when it's inside, so I don't know how long this is gonna last. Let me put the iPhone in there. It feels good, but even though I said that I don't know how long it's gonna last, this is very good material, so it may last a long time. So, let me get into turning this. Is the screen on? Yeah, turn that off. Alright, so as you can see, the top is fully exposed on this case. So that's one downer to it, that the top is exposed, but you still got access to the headset and the power button. Now, when your iPhone's on this case, you can't access the screen either. You will have to physically take it off of this case like this, and then you can use the screen like that. I mean, it just, I don't know, this is not the case for me. This is not my style of case. I would, if you guys were to ask me what I had brought this case, nah, I would have never brought this case. But I do want to thank them for sending it out. There's their logo right there. And but the bottom, as you can tell, speakers are fully accessible, so you will get some sound out of there. But your charging port is covered by that same material that pushes it up, so you won't even be able to charge it. I mean, Gorilla cases, I understand you were trying to make a tube case, but you gotta have the charging port at least accessible. I mean, we don't have access to the screen, we don't have access to the charging port, we have no access to the volume markers. It's just, I don't know, maybe this can be a throwaway case. If you guys don't know what throwaway is, it means using as your second case, or when you want to use something fast. So I don't understand why would somebody want to use a tube as a case. But the microfiber, the carbon fiber is very nice. It feels really good. You can feel the carbon fiber a little bit, the little squares, but yeah. So that's my review, guys. If you want to check them out, this I think their site will be in the description. And that's it. Thanks for watching, guys. Comment, rate, and subscribe. Peace.